Hold on, Tommy. Ugh, gross.
Should be pushing in.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes this way.
I got something.
Shit.
Let's get in there. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups.
Thank you. Anybody hear that? What the fuck is this? Some kind of bomb?
Thank you.
Looks like they've been locked in here for years. There we go. Actual tattoo shop. How do I get to those stairs? Just in case. You did that, Tommy. Mannequins. Let's see. Still got it.
Got something, girl?
I'll go see what's up.
I'll keep an eye out.
Oh my God!
Oh God.
Shut it.
March forward!
Trespasser.
The fucking school and the TV station.
Those scars.
I think these trespassers might be working with them. Don't drop your guard.
He's here! Don't go into that house! Get in there! Go!
They found him. Should we go help?
No. She's here. Hold your ground. Emma? Answer me. Come on. Talk to me.
me. What are you doing here?
I think I'd let you do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
How hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. All right. See that truck?
The
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah. Hey.
Okay. Help me search it.
Thought I saw someone. Quick, let's check it out.
Go. I'll watch your back.
What? Hey.
Got anything?
What did you do?
Where'd you go? Miles!
That's right!
You're dead, fucker!
Block them off!
All right!
Down!
Okay?
Never better.
Okay. I think we're in the clear. Here, go on.
Oh, thanks.
This way. Dina! Hey. Oh my God. Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oops. Oh. Hey. You okay?
Nothing little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah, Easy. How'd you get past Maria?
Sneak out. Friends' problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch you. With me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. Anyway, this silent treatment.